Hello and welcome to this interactive display demonstration. In this video, we're going to look at all elements of the interactive display, from all of the features of the hardware right through to all of the features of the software. So the App Store, the Contribute Cloud software, we'll look at all of that in this video. So let's get started and take a look at the hardware. So this interactive display comes in four different sizes. All of the sizes have exactly the same features. It comes in a 65 inch, a 75 inch, an 86 inch, and a huge 100 inch. All of these displays have onboard Android, and you can see here this is the Android 8 operating system, which is the latest available on the market, and it's also the fastest available operating system on any interactive display on the market too. Our interactive displays all come with 40-point multi-touch. They all come with room-filling sound, so you don't need to connect to an external soundbar or audio system, unless you want to, because sound's always something that's somewhat of a personal preference. All of our interactive displays are 4K high resolution, so you have a beautiful image that's clean, it's crisp, it's bright, with real vivid colours and a real nice contrast of colour as well. So it's a beautiful display to look at. All of our interactive displays also have an OPS slot. So what that means is you can slot in a mini OPS, which stands for Open Pluggable System, and you can slot that into the interactive display on the side here. So it tucks away nicely behind the unit. And as you can see, this is my OPS preview here on the signal preview. So I can make use of the onboard Android system as well as an OPS computer in my interactive display. Just to finish up here on the hardware side of things of my interactive display, all of our interactive displays have a tempered anti-glare glass finish, so it protects the surface and makes it a real durable touchscreen. Our interactive displays are also backed up with a 3-year on-site warranty, so if there is a problem, we'll diagnose it with our support team, we'll send out the parts, and we'll then send out a technician to your location to fit them. So it's total peace of mind that if you do invest in our interactive displays, then you are going to get looked after in the event that there's a problem. Okay, let's move on now and take a look at software. So software is really important with any interactive display because it's really at the heart of what you're going to do with the hardware once you receive it. It's all very well having a wonderful touchscreen, but you know, what are you going to do with it? And that what really is the software. So with the TouchIT interactive display, we actually provide you with the TouchIT App Store. Now, the TouchIT App Store is full of free software. So the whole idea of the TouchIT App Store is that it facilitates the downloading of apps onto your interactive display. Now, all of the apps inside of the App Store are completely free of charge. You'll notice here that there are apps from popular developers such as Microsoft or GoToMeeting from Citrix here. Now, these apps are all free. So one of the rules of the TouchIT App Store is that the app has to be free to be able to be downloaded onto your interactive flat panel. We don't want you to have to pay for any additional content to use on your screen. All of the apps are ordered into different categories, so I can scroll down here, I can choose productivity, for example, and all of my apps there that are categorized as productivity will be displayed in the store. If there is an app that you want to use that isn't available in the TouchIT App Store, you can drop us a line and actually request that directly from the App Store itself. And the way that it works is all of our apps are manually tested. If the app is free, if it works nicely on the interactive display, then it'll be added to the store in as little as 24 hours. So it's really quick and easy to make sure that you've got access to that content, to those apps that you want to use on your interactive display. Now, with any interactive display, annotation or whiteboarding is really at the heart of what we want to do. We've got a couple of tools built into the TouchIT interactive display that makes this really, really easy. So if I just want a regular whiteboard here on my home screen, I've got my own whiteboard tool. So I can come in, I can take a pen, I can annotate onto the screen, and of course, I've got a multi-touch screen, so I can actually have multiple inputs at the same time. So whether that's two, three, four people at the LED at any one time, it's totally possible. Now, if I want to annotate over an application, so if I, you know, I'm here on the TouchIT website and I want to kind of highlight an element, I can swipe down, I can take the pen here, and I can annotate over the top. So it's really, really easy to just swipe up and annotate over any application that is running on your interactive display. The next piece of software that I want to share with you that comes with the TouchIT interactive display is called TouchIT Air. Now, what TouchIT Air allows you to do is it allows you to mirror your screens from an iPad, for example, an iPhone or a Mac, up to the interactive display, and it's done without any additional hardware, so you don't need an Apple TV or anything like that. So I've opened the app here on my iPad. I'm just going to swipe down, I'm going to choose screen mirroring, and I'm going to choose the TouchIT Air option. And then, as you can see, my iPad here has now displayed onto the LED. So here I've now got a magazine subscription that I might want to share with my audience. So I can just swipe through the pages and it's being mirrored up to the interactive display. Pretty cool, hey? The final piece of software that I want to share with you that comes with the TouchIT interactive display is called Contribute Cloud. Now, Contribute Cloud allows us to create content. It allows us to deliver content out to connected devices. So for example, in a classroom, students on Chromebooks or any device with a browser can actually connect to a Contribute Cloud session and receive that material. With Contribute Cloud, we're able to collaborate on that material from devices. We're also able to cast, multicast, and much, much more. Now, in this video, I'm not going to go into all of the details of all of the features of the software or how we actually create a presentation. What I've done here is on the interactive display, I've opened up a browser, I've logged into Contribute Cloud into my account, and now I'm just going to play my geometry lesson that I've already created here. So now my slides start, and I'm ready to move through my slides. So here we go. If I move on to the next point here, just drop my slides away. Now I need to have my students connect to the session. And what's important with Contribute Cloud is the session ID. So I need to join a session by entering my name and this session ID. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that now on my Chromebook. Okay, so as a student, I've now logged into the session on my Chromebook. So anything that we do on the screen, so if I take a pen here and annotate which at the top, my annotations appear on the remote device. And we're actually able to collaborate. So if I come in as the teacher and select that my student there is able to collaborate, if I now come in on the Chromebook, I can then select a point which then appears on the interactive display. So I've got two-way collaboration with the software. We actually go further than that in that we can cast live from a connected device up to the interactive display. And to do that, I can simply come into my manager here, I double click, and if I had more people connected or more students here, they would all display. I can double tap and I'm now casting the screen from my Chromebook. So if I decide to go and have a look at the sports results from the weekend on the Chromebook, I can move through here and you can see that that's mirrored up to the interactive display. How cool is that? At any time, I can switch back and I can change student, and if I had more students connected, I'd actually be able to multicast up onto the LED as well. And this is all built in to the Contribute Cloud software that comes with the TouchIT interactive display. The final feature that I want to look at in this video to show you what you can do with Contribute Cloud on your interactive display is the multi-zone gamification. So we've built in over 40 games, these are learning games, into Contribute Cloud that we can use on the interactive display. So I'm going to click on the toolbar here and then I'm going to open my multi-zone gamification canvas. Now, these are all my games, these are my categories, and all I have to do is simply get hold of a game, drag it down, and release it onto the canvas. What's great about the multi-zone gamification is that I can actually have more than one game open at once. It means I can have more than one person working independently at the interactive display. So I'm now going to drag down my second game. I'm going to wait for the zone that I want to use. And there we go, I've now split the screen into two and we can make use of those multi-zones on the interactive display. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did, please do like, please do comment, and of course subscribe to our YouTube channel, and you can watch the next video below. Thanks for watching.